Update 3 on Hurricane Isaias. Isaias is located at 24.90 degrees north, minus 78.40 degrees west as of 2 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time this 1 August 2020. The hurricane has winds of 75 miles per hour with a pressure of 990 millibars. The storm is moving northwest and is a TCDR rating 6. Moderate damage is expected. Here's where the storm is located. It is 68 miles away from Nassau, 128 from Miami, 175 from Jupiter, 521 from Savannah, Georgia, and 619 from Ocean Isle Beach in North Carolina, which is likely around the area that the storm will make landfall as a tropical storm. There are many watches and warnings, so sadly I cannot read them all to you, but feel free to pause when each slide comes on. Remember, if the text is yellow, it's a watch, and if it's a warning, it's red. In 24 hours, the storm will be making its closest approach to Florida around Jupiter. In 48 hours, the storm will be by Jacksonville, Florida. In 72 hours, the storm will be in North Carolina as a tropical storm. In 96 hours, the storm will be just off the coast of Maine. And in 120 hours, the storm will be a post-tropical cyclone near Newfoundland. That's all I have for Hurricane Isaias. Please give this video a like and subscribe if you haven't. And we just hit 100 subscribers, so thanks for that. I really appreciate it. I just can't express how greatly appreciated it is. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.